Okay, so I have got four more cases that I shall unbox. Let's go inspect. I want this vintage Timberwolf because, yuck. Oh wait, no, I don't want to buy keys. Unbox. Mr. Austin Gaming just messaged me. We need to talk. One sec. I'm gonna equip that. Inspect. Unbox. Yes, oh my God, yes, vintage Timberwolf. Finally, oh my God. I have been waiting to get this bad boy for ages. Oh my God, it looks so cool. Okay, so Austin needs to talk to me about my server. Oh my God, how much is it worth? £1.40, even though I've probably spent like 50 quid so far. I am okay with that. Okay, market. No, I don't want to sell my keys. Inspect. Unbox. And after that, we get another maple strike. Oh my God. Inspect. Okay, Austin's talking to me about something. While I'm waiting for him to type, I shall unbox this one. Why does it take so long to spin the wheel sometimes? Yeah, I think the game's glitched out again, like it always does for me, since I am such a stupid person. So I think I'm gonna have to restart. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's stopping. So I'm going to restart my game. Got a new item in my inventory. Wah. Hey, James is on. Okay, so survivors in bot inventory. Last one. Wait, did I get anything from that? Not that I can see. Unbox. Let's see what we get. Only if it was one wet one more. Okay, so basically, what's happening with me and Austin is we are going to have. He wants to have his own private thingy. Anyway, so that can be for another video. Anyway, so this is probably. This is my favourite unboxing yet, other than the one last night, which was amazing since I got my really good pistol, which I'm selling for £100. Anyway, so yeah, goodbye.